thank you for the 100 subscribers. Just feel like I have reached my first milestone. Hello and namaste everyone. So was going to go for a ride early this afternoon, but before I could go for a ride, a strong gust of wind just went through. Right now it's raining, but I'm fully prepared, and yeah, let's ride in the rain. Like, it's real slippery in these kinds of roads. When it's wet, when these kinds of roads are wet, this bike is super slippery. It just like dances. So I have to ride carefully. Anyway, it's raining, but it's a slight rain only. Don't know if you could see that. And that dude just looked through his windows at me. Get out your bike, but that's a little. Everyone at home was like shouting, like, you know, why the hell do we want to go out at a time like this? Ooh, the winds. Just look at those winds. Just a quick spin around the city. See, look at all this debris. Man, rubbish everywhere. I can't go fast. I'm scared to ride in rain. When it rains, you know. Because during these rains, I've had many accidents, you know. Like, whoa. Look at that. Look at that. The entire tree just has broken down. You know. I think they're cutting it. No, it has broken down, man. Did you look at that tree? Did you see that tree, man? It was like broken in two. Now just imagine how strong those winds were. What are you doing, uncle? I can't see clearly. I don't know whether the jacket and trouser that I'm wearing right now is waterproof or not. I just wore it in a hurry, you know. And I'm feeling the water just dripping down my pants, like for real. Let's go to Teku. Just a few hours ago it was sunny. It was a bit foggy but sunny. Now look at this weather. What is this guy doing, man? If I open the visor, then if the freaking wind just hits my face, no. And when I close it, I can't see proper. The freaking rain is just, the raindrops, they are all just stuck in my visor and I can't see properly. Was in a hurry to get out, and getting wet was my punishment, I guess. Making this motovlog by getting wet for only one specific reason right now. To thank all the subscribers who have subscribed to my channel. Oh, what the hell, dude? Looks like the fuel crisis is beginning again. So yeah, leave that shit. So the only reason I'm making this vlog, this motovlog right now, is to thank all my subscribers who have subscribed to my channel. I thank you a lot for your love and support. This vlog is dedicated to you guys, and this is only because of you guys, the subscribers, and all those people who are supporting me are the real reason that I'm making these videos still. And
You guys are the real reason that I make these videos, you know, like you guys are my motivators. That girl was real back and she was like honking like 10, 10.